And so I emailed him and I was like, Tom, change of plan. We're now going to go to this club called The Box. And I said, just wanted you to know, you may not feel comfortable with this. It's kind of like a sex club. He emailed back and he went, and he went, well, just don't let me walk out of there alone.